Hi, there's a little trio I've got, trio and free tie number 2, and the horns use harmonics 4, 6, 7, 9. And one of the things about it is tuning other parts of the horn to match those harmonics. So let's make that G. Play its own set of harmonics 4, 6, 7, 9. And what about this one? Let's just drop it an octave. And this one. Four different tunings, four different horn lengths, harmonics 4, 6, 7, 9.